We're gonna go to Oryx Village restaurant. Come on, let's go. This restaurant has a play area and a gym too. So later, after eating food, we're gonna go to the play area.
I'm so excited.
Let's get in.
Okay, I don't have much my hands. Come on.
So, this is the area and this looks so beautiful. They're waiting for food
and
now.
And Hanin's having baby cheer.
Yeah, she is so happy and excited right now.
She's a small kitty pie.
Playing with Zehn baby.
Zehn baby?
Yes. Nehan baby and Zehn baby.
Our food is finished.
We finished. We gotta go to the play area now. Whoa. Nehan is so excited. That much excited means, okay, so yeah, we're in the playground and this is so big. Yeah, there are swings, jumping toys, seesaws, three seesaws, one slide toy, and one house at the last. Let me show you. The slide and the house, look.
And the house is so much cooler than I thought. Inside something is here.
Yeah, we are very happy. Look, Zehn and Nehan in the seesaw. They get out.
I'm very excited. I don't know how much.
Go, guys. So we are gonna go now. I'm very happy. Zehn is super, super excited. We're gonna go through this lighthouse. And Zehn is gonna go down. Look back. Nehan, she's gonna go too. So yeah, we're gonna go like this. Then
wow, it was so super exciting on that day.
Yeah,
and tomorrow we are going to go.
Zehn is swinging. She is so happy today. Look, we are swinging too. Swinging. Where's she going? She's going somewhere. Okay, guys. So we're gonna go a little skitty thing with Zehn now. Zehn enters Nehan's house and they're talking and Nehan is hitting Zehn on her face. Then she is
No, she was not hitting. She was just putting for me makeup, but it was so much hard for me. She just thought that that clothes will be the makeup. And now I'm gonna slide.
Yeah, get out of the house right now because it's not a very nice meeting.
Yeah, but and she's sad because she's saying she don't have any friends. So we both slide.
So we're gonna show you how Nehan slide all of the things. Nehan had a little difficulty in sliding because of the frog.
And the sliding was not super fast.
Now we're gonna show you some of the photos. Ta-da!